Hello viewers, this is Aravinder Anne Arud channel welcomes you. How are you? In this video we have to see Jawaharlal Nehru Institute of Postgraduate Medical Education Research, JIPMER, Pondicherry introduces LASIK eye operations. For more information, we shall move to inside the video. I kindly request to all the viewers, this is small video only, so that you have to watch this video in full. Now we shall move to inside the video. Pondicherry JIPMER has established a LASIK, that means laser assisted in situ keratomyelitis operation theater at a cost of rupees 5 crore. LASIK is a procedure that reshapes the part of the eye called the cornea to reduce or eliminate the need for glasses or contact lenses. The procedure is a boon for professional sports persons and people aspiring to join the army or navy. LASIK involves raising a thin flap of corneal tissue using a special motorized blade and a remodeling of corneal shape using an excimer laser, that means a form ultraviolet laser. The procedure is performed using eye drops to anesthetize the eyes. It is done on an outpatient basis and it takes only 15 to 20 minutes to complete. Although the patient will feel some pressure sensation, the procedure is painless, said Professor and a Head Ophthalmology Subhashini Kalyaperumal. JIPMER Director Rakesh Agarwal formally inaugurated the operation theatre in the presence of Medical Superintendent Sakha Bindu Kumar and former heads of Ophthalmology Department Vasudev Anand Rao and Renuka Srinivasan. JIPMER is the second government hospital in South India to have the excimer laser facility that is used in performing several ophthalmic surgical procedures. JIPMER has also acquired the collagen cross linking unit used to strengthen the corneal tissue to treat a condition called keratoconus, when the cornea thins and gradually bulges outward into a cone shape leading to blurred vision. The surgeries, which are mainly done doing away with the glasses, contact lenses, or for functional reasons, normally cost of rupees 50,000 to rupees 1 lakh in private centers. However, JIPMER shall be offering these services at a highly subsidized rate of rupees 10,000 to 14,000, said Dr. Rakesh Agarwal. Hello viewers, from this video you may know JIPMER sets up LASIK facility to perform advanced ophthalmic surgeries. If you are liking this video, means kindly press the like button as well as share to your friends and relatives. I request to all the viewers to subscribe this Aravinder Anne Arud channel. Thank you for watching this small video in full. Once again, thank you very much.